Hey everyone, welcome back to Max's Corner. Before we start this video, I just want to let you know, if you're a baseball fan and if you enjoy the content that is on my channel, please consider subscribing. Turn your phone from this way to this way and then hit that red subscribe button and that thumbs up like button. So this is another autograph video. On July 15th, 2019, I went to Miller Park to see the struggling Brewers host the red hot and very good Atlanta Braves, and I tried to get some autographs, and I got pitcher for the Braves, Mike Soroka. He's a rookie. Well, technically this is his second season. Last year he pitched only 25 innings, but this year, since he pitched a few innings last year, he is still eligible for Rookie of the Year, one of the top candidates, if Polar Bear Pete Alonso and maybe Fernando Tatis Jr. weren't having such breakout and super good years, he might be Rookie of the Year, but he's way up there along with them. He is 21 years old, and he has 10 wins on the season already. He's 10-1. Only a few other pitchers have 10 wins this season, and he is one of the few people in Major League history, 21 and younger, to win 10 straight games. So super cool that he's up along with some legends and he's contending for Rookie of the Year. I really like him. He's super huge, 6'5". I really like his autograph. Enjoy the footage, enjoy the video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget, like, subscribe, comment, share, and I'll see you later. Mr. Soroka, can you sign?
Mike, please.
Mike, can you sign?
Thanks, Mike.
Right here.
I appreciate it, Mike.
Whole Canada.
Yeah, Mike, I have to sign.
Please sign my phone.
I came from Minnesota, man, just to see you pitch. Please. Can you complete my set?
I'm not
Can you complete my set, please?
Soroka!
Mike, please.
I was the one that called you over initially.
Can you complete my set, Mike, please?
I'm just gonna get a picture with him and then I'm gonna go.
Can we get you on the card, please?
Thanks, Mike.
Great. Thanks, Mike.
Same pen.
Thanks,
Mike.
Yours was worse.
Mike Soroka.
I drove from Minnesota to see a pitch.
All-star.